Alright, so for the Maurice is a black market vending machine. It's on Jacob's estate. And you wanna go over here in this area. And to get there you need to complete the Witch's Brew side quest, because there's a door which requires the mission to be completed. But I've already done the mission, so I have it available to me. And the vending machine is over here. Right here on the map again. And inside is the handsome jackhammer, such as shotgun, and Queens and Kings call. Very good week. To be honest, this is a very good week.